It's Sunday and that means it's race time here in Spa. As the cars are being prepared, let's join them trackside for the start of the Belgian Grand Prix. So here we are once again, ready to go racing through the Ardennes Forest. 4.35 miles of long straights, fast corners and massive elevation changes. It makes this not only one of the most exciting circuits on the calendar, but one that makes for some consistently high quality racing as well. Simply put it, there really is no place quite like Spa.
Ferrari hot lap.
Session.
Red Bull hot lap.
Nah, mate.
Out, Haas. Can't see how much fuel I have.
Can you see on the steering wheel?
I got an idea of how much I have.
Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Top 10. This is your final lap of the race.
Yeah. PB this season.
Did you like the tie, Geek? Nah, Revo, mate. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because I got two disconnected.
Why, yes, sir.
Oh, I was including that as well.
I thought you were giving him the tie. It's nice.
Like the grass on the left of the corner. So after the end of the sector one.